Quite so obedient, it's making the bankers a little nervous. They'd like to get rid of him, and so far I haven't been able to. And I think one of the reasons is he has a lot of information that he is threatened with. And they said, if you ever get too close to us, we're going to let the world know exactly how you've been dealing with us and subsidizing our drug
support. The CIA operation was beyond the mission conduct. Interested in the ability to go to an existing, as he put it, off-the-shelf, self-sustaining, standalone entity.
Last night, I ordered U.S. military forces to Panama. No president takes such action lightly. Many attempts have been made to resolve this crisis through diplomacy and negotiations. All were rejected by the dictator of Panama, General Manuel Noriega, an indicted drug trafficker.
Here in the fields, I fight for my meals. I get my back into my living.
Come down the end of this way.
I don't need
right
to
about
fight.
Here is where we saw the lead boat and crawl.
To prove I'm right.
I knew I was facing a possible life sentence in prison for my multiple importations of marijuana throughout the United States. And I knew the only bargaining chip for me and the people that worked for me, some of them had been some of my closest friends since I was young, was Noriega. And what I knew about the goings on in Panama and the international conspiracies, so forth, so on. And Doug was the only one who would listen.